Hey Redeemer, I'm here with another 90-second update. This week we want to let you know about worship at the farm. Starting this Sunday, we'll be meeting outside all together at the farm. We're so grateful to be able to do that. Look forward to seeing you there. It's going to be at 10 a.m. on Sundays. I want to go over a couple things with you very quickly. First, what to bring. Bring chairs, bring blankets, bring coffee in your own mug, bring whatever you need to be able to sit outside for an hour. Feel free to bring canopies as well. Second, I want to talk about a few house rules. Number one, please limit your speed on the gravel to 15 miles an hour, and please stay on the gravel at all times when you're driving. Don't get on the grass, it can damage things, cause drainage problems. Secondly, please place communion cups and all trash in trash cans. We don't want to be leaving trash out on the farm. And then third, please do not feed any of the animals. And we'd love for kids to pet animals, but make sure that there's adult supervision. Please don't let kids pet animals without adult supervision. And then we have volunteer needs at the farm, all kinds of ways that you can serve in kids ministry and other areas. Please go to redeemernc.org/serve and let us know where you'd like to serve. The link will be in the description. Finally, kids classes. On Easter this coming Sunday, there will be no kids classes. So it'll be family style. We'll embrace the noise and chaos of that. We look forward to that. And of course, you can take your kids to look at the animals too. After this Sunday, we'll have three classes every week for kids. You'll find more information about that on our website and on Slack and in the weekly emails, so look for that there. I look forward to worshiping with you outdoors starting this Sunday at the farm at 10 a.m.